It's a first world problem here. Does that mean I shouldn't give it space and air? It's a first rate dilemma here, not an epidemic here. Why does it feel like life and death in here? This anxiety attacks, it's electric chair. Brain buzzing, no room for error. How can I make it better? Be better, better. Will I go to hell or heaven for this behavioral pattern? I talk for hours with a stranger, I paid with my heart sleeve, my credit card late. I talk for hours with a stranger, I paid. Remember what it feel like to give this much. I don't know how to untie the love I got. My throat is all in knots. I remember what it feel like to feel this much. Remember what it feel like to give this much. I don't know how to untie the love I got. I talk for hours with a stranger, I paid with my heart sleeve, my credit card late. I talk for hours with a stranger, I paid with my heart sleeve, my credit card late. But it's irrelevant, right? But it's not relevant, right? I don't think it's warranted to keep me up all night. It's irrelevant, right? But it's not relevant, right? Hey, looking for the light.
It's a conversation.